a very good news for all seafarers and international travelers who had to wait for 84 days for their second dose of Covishield. Now, they can take in between 28 to 84 days after their first dose. This is only applicable to those seafarers and international travelers who are traveling before 31st August 2021 for work or for studies or for Olympic Games in Tokyo. State government are now providing these vaccinations in their regional centers. Passport will be required as an ID proof, and you can also ask for the letter from company or university with respect to travel, which can be shown at vaccination center. Shipping companies have also started their vaccination camp for vaccinating their employees and their families. Shipping companies are vaccinating crew members whose ships are trading in US waters with Johnson & Johnson vaccination. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe the channel for more such videos. Thank you.